Welcome to the Gulf Coast Dance Alliance's first annual recital, Stars and Stripes. We would like to dedicate our patriotic performances this evening to all who have served, are serving, and will serve in our armed forces. Thank you for defending our freedom in this great nation. Please remain standing for our national anthem, sung by our very own Miss Molly Beach.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. To open our first act, the Gulf Coast Dance Alliance's competition team, all 19 girls, will be performing. They currently hold the title of regional champions for our Superline group with KAR competitions. You know, living here in the USA brings us unspeakable joy. Here to perform to the song Unspeakable Joy, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Gulf Coast Dance Alliance's 2012 All Company Dance Competition Team.
Oh,
Thank you, girls, for that winning performance to unspeakable joy. Next up, our Monday preschool tap class, they'll be tapping to "So This Is Love." Next is this evening's first solo routine, performed by Miss Madison Calkins to "Living in America." Madison Calkins with "Living in America." Next up is our senior competition routine in the small group category to the song "Stupid."
Night, lift up the shades, let in the brilliant light. But steady me now, for I am weak and starving for mercy.
Good job, girls, with that routine for Stupid. Tuesday's tap class is up next, and they're tapping on stage to All American Girl. That was All American Girl. Up next is our second soloist this evening. She was a top three winner at stage one dance competition. She will be performing to Remember Me This Way. She is 8-year-old Grace Cobo.
Who never lets us down.
And that was Miss Grace Covo with Remember Me This Way. Next up, our large senior competition group placed first overall at Showstoppers in Mobile, Alabama, performing to the tune Beautiful People. That was a wonderful performance to Beautiful People. Next up, senior solo performed by Miss Kathleen Reeves to Turning Tables. That was Miss Reeves with Turning Tables. Next up is our hip-hop class that meets on Tuesdays, dancing to Tootsie Diddy.
There she was, just a-walking down the street, singing
do-a-diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-do,
snapping her fingers and shuffling to the beat, singing
do-a-diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-do.
Do-a-doo, 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 do-a-doo,
good, she looks fine, looks fine. She looks good, she looks fine, and she nearly blew my mind.
That was the hip hop class of Miss on Tuesday, dancing to Tootsie Diddy. Next, Miss Tawny will be assisting Little Piper Pulchard, who is our youngest participating student at age of 3, dancing to her rendition of Babyface. Piper Pulchard with Babyface. Up next is Wednesday's advanced lyrical class, Dancing to Heaven.
On earth, in heaven.
Great performance, girls, with that, performing to heaven. Okay, next, let's jazz it up with Thursday's jazz routine to Party in the USA. Girls, to Party in the USA. Up next is Tuesday's ballet routine, Blue Danube. Thank you. That was Blue Danny. Our next senior solo competition routine has won numerous awards, including first overall at Showstoppers and the Choreography Award at Stage One. Dancing her routine to Temptation, welcome to the stage the multi-talented Miss Molly Beach.